to taste the sweetness of Iman. Anas bin Malik, may Allah be pleased with him, reported. The Prophet, peace be upon him, said, there are three qualities whoever has them, will taste the sweetness of Iman, to love Allah and His Messenger, peace be upon him, more than anyone else, to love a slave, of Allah, only for, the sake of, Allah, and to abhor returning to infidelity after Allah has saved him from it as he would abhor to be thrown into the fire, of hell.